Yo!
Video games.
So they made the characters fucking huge. Like, art of fighting characters are big.
And it zooms out. The camera zooms in.
And the camera zooms in and out.
I don't think there's any...
But the problem is, we're playing on the Super Nintendo version, so they can't really do that.
It still does that. It's just not as well.
It's just not as good?
Yeah, it's not as good. I remember playing this game.
Oh, they're, dude, they are pretty big.
Yeah.
That's, they're bigger in the arcade, but that's pretty big.
Ryo Sasaki. To find his kidnapped sister goes into the dangerous South Tower.
Ninjuri?
Oh, there goes Spanish...
Robert Garcia, a friend and rival of Ryo, goes to South Town with him.
Triple combo. Ken and Ryu.
Heyo, rad villain. Thank you very much, rad villain. Tacos for that guy.
I remember this game in the arcade vividly.
I remember that.
Because
it looked crazy.
No, no, it's not even that.
Nope.
I was playing this game, and this guy did this crazy fucking ender move with Ryu. And the character just lunges at you, and does all this does this fucking crazy combo, and it ends it, and then does like a Shoryuken, and it was like, oh, and I was fucking, I was like, oh my god, that's amazing, how'd you do that? And he goes,
oh, this was that story.
Yeah.
How'd you do that?
And he goes,
thanks,
and
asshole.
I'm like, wait, what was it again? And then he just looks at me like, I'm like,
gee, thanks, asshole.
Yeah, okay, thanks, I guess, I don't know what the fuck. So here we go, me and you, Simmons, or?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's go.
Jack!
This doesn't have Duck King in it, does it?
Although this is the Ryu of the game.
Toto's in it.
Yep.
I'm gonna go with this guy, because I remember his name. I always played Robert.
King.
What's the game that introduced Duck King, guys?
That is King of Fighters. No, no, no. That's the one Terry's from.
Terry is King of
Fatal Fury. He's a Fatal Fury character.
I think he's in the first King of Fighters 94.
I always got Fatal Fury, Art of Fighting, and KOF games mixed up. And KOF is pretty much a
They're
mix
They're all the
of,
same shit, but King of Fighters blends.
It's like it's like a mishmash. It's like it's like a whole bunch of them.
Damn. I remember losing my shit when I saw King's shirt explode, and it turned out to have like tits, and I was like, what?
I thought it was a guy.
Yeah. I was like, what?
Yeah, it's King.
Yeah.
King. If your name's King, you're a man.
Right?
Wow.
Yeah, I was like, where's my kicks?
Man, Robert Garcia didn't have the quite slick moves
he has
today.
In
the newer KOF games.
Oh, she took away by taunting. She takes away your meter. I remember that.
Damn, her wall jump is stupid. Ryugenkin!
Yeah, and when you use your shit, it doesn't go far. You have to build it up, but I forgot how to build it up.
No game audio?
No game audio?
Oh, I'll fix that for you guys. Hold on a sec.
How much to hear?
Yeah.
Honestly.
Oh.
Dude, I'm only like hitting one button attack.
Yeah, this is taunt. A is the taunt.
A is taunt.
There is a charge up move, but I don't know what it is yet. I think it's like two buttons at the same time or some shit, but this is SNK, so nobody knows what the fuck is going on. Oh, wow.
He is enough. Oh my god.
Dude, they even did the scaling graphics on the SNES. That's weird.
Yeah. Oh shit, not taunt. Yeah, look at that kick though. What is he kicking at?
The other way.
What the fuck is
He's
that?
He's giving you his face.
Right? Like that was the most awkward thing I've ever seen in the game, and I didn't understand it for the longest time.
Hadouken!
This game is a bag of dicks.
Hadouken! Well, it's a four-button fighter, right?
Yeah.
It's not. It's a two-button fighter.
What?
From what I can tell. And a taunt button, and I don't know where the fourth SNK button's being used.
It's a three-button fighter, because I remember
using
different...
Yeah,
Jack this is it. This
is it?
Attack.
Is this one?
Yeah, it's
okay,
an attack.
Okay, like, it was like this, taunt, nothing.
Gone.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's see.
Robert.
Look at that background.
Versus John.
John.
You're so close.
Punch you in the goddamn face. No. I look like I should have a Sonic Boom.
I know, right? I know, this is straight up... I mean, the entire game was a total ripoff. Like, straight up.
It's a buffet of dicks. Yes, yeah, a buffet of dicks. It is a buffet. This is a shitty-ass port of this game.
What the Kai of the car?
Fuck, what was that?
Oh, the flash kick, because he's Guile.
Literally, this is like the base down the street from Guile.
Yeah. Like, oh, you guys, you don't have Street Fighter.
Guarantee you, my Neo Geo Pocket Color version of this game is way better.
That's how you use that shit. You knock them down and you... Yeah, and then you use that shit to take away their...
SNK Demon!
Don't worry, the SNK community is going to just rip me and Steven, you asshole.
Well, this background looks great. It looks fantastic.
It is, Simmons. I'll bet it. I'll bet my Art of Fighting...
I should not die.
I'll bet my Art of Fighting is better on my...
God damn.
Pocket Color. I fucking bet it is. Neo Geo Pocket Color's awesome.
Sean is a douche. Yeah, he kind of does. He's a cocky little asshole. Cocky little freak. Wow. Cocky little freak. Cocky little freak.
Cocky little hunk. Damn.
Whoops.
Man.
Whoops.
Can you imagine playing the real Art of Fighting and buying this for like $80?
Yeah.
And then like you get home and you play and you're like, what the fuck?
Well, it plays like it, it just doesn't...
It's like Diet.
Yeah, it's like a very diet version of it.
Like,
I remember the first time I tried Diet. There's things that I remember. The first time I tried a grapefruit and the first time I ever tried a Diet soda. And I'm like, what the fuck is this? A center for ants?
You know what's funny? I remember, what's that guy, Aziz, the fucking comedian?
Yeah.
He was, he made like a comedy, he was like at a restaurant, and he, saw 50 Cent in, across the way, and 50 Cent was like ordering, like a grapefruit soda, and 50 Cent literally didn't know what a grapefruit soda was. And he was like, what the fuck is grapefruit? So there's no grapes, it doesn't taste like grapes! How the fuck you just call it grapefruit and it doesn't taste like grapes? And he was so upset.
Time ran out!
So pissed off at the, waiter.
This
like,
game
it tastes like grapes at all. Like,
plays it's very awkwardly.
It's grapefruit.
Yeah, you
ever had a grapefruit before?
Oh god. Don't mention grapefruit. It'll bring back the grapefruit technique.
Oh, we don't want to nail about that. No, thanks.
Everyone, you gotta get really close to the mics when you do it. Simmons, ready? 3, 2, 1.
It's like YXR.
Siege J! Thank you, dude.
It's like, that's a
Ace
weird kick.
It's like YXR.
This is the bit.
You fucker.
Who the fuck is this guy supposed to be? Tom Green?
Mickey like, Rourke. This guy is like Skip Lake Day guy.
Oh, yeah.
Mickey. This shit didn't go anywhere now.
It's music.
Sorry.
Ah!
Why the fuck? Why'd the game completely stop to show us that?
Order.
All day. Fantastic.
So
yes.
You're gonna win by timing out.
Pretty much. Oh. Ah, shit. So you hold down the punch button and you get your shit back.
Yeah. What does your shit even do?
It allows you to have this.
Like you throw a fireball. And you
so that spinning thing you did in the air, you only have a limited
amount. Oh, that's why it wasn't working all the time.
Yeah, you only have a limited amount.
I got to become motivated to use supers.
Yeah. Well, specials, the specials even. Were very, yeah, like you had to build them up to use them. And it's funny, at the beginning of the round, you can't use it off the bat. You have to...
What are they, like, Modern Warfare 2 noob tubes or
yeah,
something?
I don't know.
Can't launch at the beginning of a round or something, whatever.
I don't know Ryo's... I'm pretty sure I'm saying Ryo's name right,
Ryo.
Guys?
Nope.
Ryo.
Well, that's what they said about Ryu, right? It's like, yeah. Ryu is, like, not... It's Ryu or...
Ryu.
Or Ryu.
It's Ryu.
Ryu is the correct pronunciation, but they say it Ryu in Japan.
Right.
Like they say Ryu.
So then, with Ryo, then what is his version?
Ryo.
So it's both Ryo.
It's Ryo.
Ryo. You should be pronouncing it as Ryo.
Right.
Yes.
It's like Steve. If I called you, your name is Steve.
Yeah.
I'm gonna call you Stev.
Okay. Steph.
Stev.
Yeah. Because you got Steven and Stev.
I'm not gonna put the E on E. I'm gonna like other E's like tree.
Right.
Stev.
Yeah.
Steph. Actually, tree would be E. Stev. I'm gonna call you Stev. That's like calling Ryu. Ryu is like calling Steve Stev.
Yeah.
Stev.
So.
But I'm American.
It's Ryu.
But I'm American, so I don't care.
Okay, Stev.
So, Murka.
Okay, Stev.
Murka. Somebody says Ro. This is pronounced
no, Ro. No, Ru was Ru. The old yeah. arcade name that Seth Killian and a few people from the olden days would call him. Ru.
They called
they
him
just
Ru.
Called him Ru.
You were talking about Ryo or Ryu?
Ru. R-O-O. That's Ryu. It's a nickname.
Why the hell would they call him Ru?
Because some people had a ton of different ways of pronouncing weird Japanese names back in the 90s.
Well, they couldn't and say Ru our names was either. One of them.
Crazy Demon Dragon!
Talk about time crazy our names too, so.
I can't jump.
Thank you very much, dude.
That's not a character to jump. He's not a jumping character.
Mr. Big, don't jump. He's big.
Yeah, he's big. He's big.
You got Beats by Zero.
Yeah. Beats by Zero. Nice. He's wearing the new earphones. Yeah. It's in his shades. Beats by Zero. Hot shit. Get him while they're hot. Oh, wrecked. Ooh, her shirt almost ripped off, though. I think I have to beat her in the second round.
Mr. Big, the bad guy in Moonwalker.
That was Joe Pesci.
Yeah.
No, but is his name Mr. Big,
though? No, Joe Pesci.
His name was Joe Pesci. Confirmed.
Joe Pesci was the bad guy. It was based on a true story.
Yes.
Is that where he got all his children from? Moonwalker?
Yes.
From Mr. Big?
Yes.
Yeah, Mr. Big stole the
no,
the
Mr. Big was the big corporate executive guy that gives him a deal in Wayne's World. That's Mr. Big. His name is literally Mr. Big.
That was Mr. Big and Moonwalker.
Guys, is it Mr. Big and Moonwalker? Because the only Mr. Big I know about
there
is...
There goes the shirt! Hot shit.
Wow, and it's just to show you her tits.
Yeah, well, in the
Super I don't want to play this again.
In the Super Nintendo version, they nerfed it. Her tits got nerfed. But in the arcade version, it rips apart and then
I'm ready
you
to
like
see.
It.
I'm ready to see the story. I saw all this shit at the beginning. I want to know what happens.
Okay.
There's all this dank shit that happens to Jury.
I can beat it with
Jury.
Robert, but it's kind of tough.
Mr. Big is in Narc. Mr. Big is in Moonwalker. Okay.
Ah.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Mr. Big is the bad guy, and I'm going to get you, sucker.
Toto literally exists to eventually make his way into CBS2.
Right? Like, I don't understand how he made it. I still don't understand. He was, like, one of the worst characters. He wasn't even good in that game.
He's pretty bad in CBS2.
Yeah.
So, like, bottom tier.
Yeah. He was bottom tier, but he wasn't, like, the worst.
I like how his design just never changed.
Right.
There wasn't anything besides this.
Yeah.
I think he was in some of the SNK, yeah. Was it what's the All-Star Fighting in SNK? I forgot the name of it. King of Fighters, duh. Yeah.
Remember when the internet was first created, Max?
Yes, when Bob Dole came up with it. What's his name?
Al Gore,
same person. Yeah. Bob Dole, Al Gore, that's the same person.
Yep.
There was like this old Flash cartoon with SNK characters, like Toto's daughter. It was like, ooh, she's so ugly. Oh yeah, she's an ugly girl.
I do not remember that. Shipment update from Luigi. Thank you. Thank you again,
well,
Luigi.
Well, I know you've seen it, and I know we've quoted it.
It's been, she's an ugly girl. Ooh,
oh, yeah,
she's so
she's
ugly.
Oh yeah, she's.
I don't remember this. I mean, I remember the song. I remember that, but I don't remember what it's about.
It's about Toto's daughter.
What?
How she's so much uglier than like Mai and the other girl characters. That was from the dawn of the internet, though. We're talking like circa.
What was that? The dancing baby? Remember that?
Dancing baby is really early internet.
Same with like the Kiko Man, like. Song Kiko Man, Kiko Man, show you.
Remember, like,
show me
like the early Flash
Kiko
cartoons,
Man.
Like End of the World.
Kiko Man, yeah.
Yep.
Probably before that.
Yeah, how that's some is, early
how
shit.
How old is Newgrounds? I remember that shit. Like,
Newgrounds is like
2004. I remember at the beginning. Of
I mean, it's been around for longer, but it started to gain traction in like 2004, 2005, huh. I think.
Kikoman.
It was a pretty good documentary on YouTube about Newgrounds, because it was like kind of like the pioneering...
I think I've seen
Flash,
this.
Yeah,
the pioneer for Flash animation and internet animation.
Yeah, yeah. It was really cool, man. I used to fucking frequent that place all the time.
They had games and shit. They gave you something to do.
Yeah, right?
Horizons?
Newgrounds.
Newgrounds. Oh, shit. Yeah, Newgrounds, man.
Well, Dark Horizons was there before YouTube.
Well, Dark Horizons was the trailer place.
Yeah, it was the trailer place before YouTube.
Trailers. And like, hey, this trailer, you didn't even know was coming out.
And then YouTube tried to do trailers, but it wasn't, like, because you had to go to, like, Apple.
I remember going to Apple.
Yeah,
you had to go to Apple.
Have you remember having to install QuickTime?
Yeah, QuickTime. Oh, God, don't remind me about
QuickTime. To watch an Apple trailer.
Trailer and some shit. I was like, man, fuck that. I download all that shit on my fucking hard drive.
Yo, Algastar, thank you so much, Algastar. Tacos for that guy. Welcome, dude.
Anti Games, yeah!
Yeah! Nice, guys. Nice.
Hey, I like that guy. He's not afraid to admit it.
If anyone can find this flash of SNK character singing Ooh, She's So Ugly, where it's all the SNK guys like Terry and Ryo and everyone talking about, like, Toto's daughter, and, like, it's like, I think it's a Chinese song.
Yeah, I can't even remember. It had Toto.
Yeah. No. If you guys can find this and tweet it to Max, I'd be eternally grateful.
Truck Ink Fog Door.
Maybe he'll jog. No, I won't. Maybe it'll jog his memory of Grandia 2 as well.
I never fucking played that game. I can't forget playing a long ass dang RPG. And I never played Grandia 2. I never played it.
I didn't say you beat it, you played it.
Oh, I have played it. Probably like for one day in the first maybe hour and a half. And that's about it.
Okay. I think you played more than that.
I don't remember much. I remember playing like a couple of fights and I'm like, this is okay. And I didn't play anymore. But I definitely haven't beaten it.
Newgrounds hentai flash games? I thought they got rid of
it. Castle Crashers and Alien Hominid was a flash game before it came out.
Yeah, Newgrounds, yeah.
The whole thing where you, like, boost your power by doing special moves is kind of cool. It's like if you're doing these things...
And spam them.
Yeah, like if you're throwing fireballs, I'm pretty sure that takes a lot out of you.
Yeah, and they're very slow here, too.
Well, the idea is that special moves take a lot out of you in real life.
Yeah,
check,
exactly.
You have to
check
do
Twitter,
it.
Dude? Yeah. Oh, man. Check Twitter, son.
Check Twitter.
Twitter.
Somebody probably tweeted the video.
And it's
like,
awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
Wow. Ugly. Oh, wow. Yeah, she's in Dawn of the Internet, Max.
I get to see this.
Oh, yeah, she's the ugly girl.
Benny Mutter. This was when the internet was created. This is Genesis, guys.
Genesis?
Who remembers the fake trailer for episode 1?
Wow. It's South Park KOF character.
There's Toto's daughter right there.
I remember.
Yeah, for sure it is.
Like in Computer Club. Like, yo, the trailer's out for episode 1! And they just spliced a bunch of footage of, like, fucking... of Braveheart, and they gave him lightsabers, and they made it look like...
That's amazing.
That's amazing.
That's amazing.
This is amazing.
You remember this, Max?
I remember the song, but I don't remember watching the video.
Oh, man. I mean, that's how we even found it, because of the fucking SNK characters. Oh, yeah, she's... And it's a Chinese... probably Mandarin.
His artwork...
It's probably Mandarin, right?
His artwork is...
I don't know. I can't
his artwork is offensive. I don't condone it. Simmons, look what I'm saying.
And Max
confirms
Simmons, you're a fucking...
Wow! Wow! Wow!
Fucking horse.
Jack got...
You guys missed it. There's a character who looks like Max with tits in T-Hawk stage.
What?
I completely like him.
A character looks like... What the fuck?
Simmons is turning it off.
Wow.
Literally to fire it up. I don't even know if you can pick T-Hawk stage.
You should be able to pick two T-Hawks.
Two T-Hawks.
Two T-Hawks.
Two T-Hawks.
Fucking go.
Yeah. Well, there goes Art of Fighting.
Sucked anyways.
Sucked the dick.
Dude, somebody was getting molested with that fucking 100 hand clap.
There you go.
Also, it's Nicolas Cage's birthday.
That's a thing. 63?
Oh, hell yeah, I got pink, son. Pink. Oh, we can't pick the stage. Whatever.
There you go.
Mexico.
Mexico.
Yeah.
Mexico.
All right. Those voices.
All right, we're going all the way to the right.
All the way to the right? Okay.
All the way to the right.
Yeah, and I said Simmons looks like the horse.
Yeah. Is that not Max? Is that not Max?
With tits.
With tits.
It's Max with tits.
The beard, you got the beard, the hair.
You know it's supposed to be shading, right? It's not supposed to be a beard.
Yeah,
it's
but
to be
Steve, well, yeah,
because Steve
really
has a brain.
It.
Yeah, it's supposed to be
Steve
shading.
Steve has a brain. Simmons is just a horse.
Simmons is just a horse.
Look at it. Look at it. You look at it.
Look at it.
Simmons is just a horse.
Max with tits.
He's gonna do a donkey show.
That is so bad. See, now that I think about it, because...
Cannot unseen! Nice cameo.
You do understand that that mouth is actually looks like a beard. That's the thing, is that her mouth looks like a beard, so it's like connected to the shading over there. This is pixel art, guys. Not much you can do with it. Pixel art.
The prophecy's true.
Yes. Pixel art.
The prophecy.
Oh, man.
Ouch, third time. The horse has a name. It's Sarah Jessica Parker.
Oh, God. That got dark.
Wow, girl Draco. This is going too well.